Wait, is it my turn now? Oh my god, no.
Yeah.
No. No.
Oh, there's one. Nor. There's one for you too. It's a Twilight one.
Oh, eh? Where is it? Was it called?
Alban eh? Is Bella and Shoto is Edward.
Okay. Okay.
Just look up. What? Just look up Bella and Edward.
Okay, I found it. Oh my god, that was so quick.
Bella. Ah, and Ed. Wait, POV. You're Bella and Edward from Twilight.
Yeah.
We're just doing a Twilight thing together.
Okay.
We can do this.
Yeah.
All right. Let's show them what we got.
As edgy as fucking possible. I have to channel my 14-year-old Dupre's
Giga Chad chiseled jaw.
Okay. I'm ready. Who's narrating?
I'll narrate. POV, you're Bella and Edward from Twilight. Shoto, breath trembling.
You're impossibly fast and strong. Your skin is pale white and ice cold. Your eyes change color. And sometimes you speak like you're from a different time. You never eat or drink anything. You don't go out in the sunlight. I know what you are.
Say it out loud. Say it.
Bottom. Are you afraid?
No.
Then
wait.
There's tears in my eyes.
Then ask me the most basic question. What do we eat?
You won't hurt me.
You need to see what I look like in the sunlight.
Wait, did we just switch roles?
I think you guys just switched roles. It's okay, keep going. Keep going though.
It's giving you Edward's lines. All of a sudden, it gave you Edward's lines. What?
Okay, all right.
Okay.
What?
All right, cool.
This is why we don't show ourselves in the sunlight. People would know we're different. This is what I am as I sparkle in the sun.
Wait, hold on.
It's down, boy. I think that was it.
Oh, that's it.
Well, I just started playing the Twilight BGM.
Oh my god, no!
started.
hold on, wait. Do you want to read you this?
To the music? Okay.
Okay, to the music. Hold on, wait. This needs to be
wait,
fixed.
Can you post it in our chat so I can pull it up and listen to it?
I need to listen to it too.
Yeah. I gotta get into character.
Yeah, I gotta get into the mood.
Yeah, the mood.
Okay. All right.
Edward Cullen playing.
Oh my god. All right.
Just let me know when you're ready.
Let me scroll back up. All right. I'm ready.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, action. Shoto, breath trembling.
You're impossibly fast and strong. Your skin is pale white and ice cold. Your eyes change color. And sometimes you speak like you're from a different time. You never eat or drink anything. You don't go out into the sunlight. I know what you are.
Say it out loud. Say it.
Vampire.
Are you afraid?
No.
Then ask me the most basic question. What do we eat?
You won't hurt me.
You need to see what I look like in the sunlight. This is why we don't show ourselves in the sunlight. People would know we're different. This is what I am.
That's it.
That's it. Wait, she left. She left.
Wait, what the fuck?
She just left. No.
Oh my god.
Come back.
I was just dissociating, bro. What's up? What's going on? Where are we at? Just didn't want to interrupt, bro. You know, a beautiful, beautiful scene.
Dude, I actually got immersed into it.
Me too. The music helped a lot.
The music really does help. I made fun of you earlier, but I really get it now. It even climaxed at like the perfect moments in the script, so it was definitely necessary.
Dude, tell me to clip that for Twitter later. Thank you. I need to hear that again.